212. You're now rocking with the best. That's my fan DJ Bud on the ones and twos getting started right now.
Knocks in my socks, cops think I'm selling rocks.
Get them
emails, let me over to see if I'm drunk. But I'm so
get your one bangers to the perfect temperature. It's drop, about to be talking Terps, huh?
Cause your money comes slow, and what you make in a year, I make it one show. Want a frisbee, my ride, call me kind of, try to, I'm just mad cause I'm a young cat, pockets dumb fat, talking about where the gun at, I've been there and done that, I'm through with that illegal life, I'm staying legit, I love to see cars come out and buy
we got the hottest nails with the flyest host. DJs on the ones and twos giving it the most. There's no need to boast, there's no need to brag. We're just talking Terps, so just grab a slab. Listen up closely, I might be moving too fast. Welcome to the capital of the land of dance. After a long day of monotonous work, I sit back and tune in to talking Terps.
Terp it up! Oh shit. I just love saying that. Terp it up! Yo, we out here for another episode of the show that we love and leave referred to as
Talking Terps with this great grammar.
Everybody make some motherfucking noise!
I want to apologize
immediately.
What up?
It's hot as fucking Zimbabwe in this motherfucker.
Yo.
I feel like a zebra's about to lick me on my cheek.
Yo, you ain't lying.
It's hot.
Stupid.
But we gonna make it work. My bro Jacob is back there. He looked like he dying on me.
Yo.
Let's make sure we keep Jacob well hydrated, all right?
Please.
I'm about to start peeling layers. I'm dying.
Yo.
Yo, bro, listen, it might get a little weird.
I'm just going to stay this way?
Hey, bro, we go back. I mean, you know, I'm a strange duck. But we're going to try our best.
Yeah.
We're going to make it work.
Please.
My lighting looks eerie. I like the way my lighting looks, though. I look eerie. I look spooky. Yeah. I look like I'm in the motherfucking treehouse of Terps.
Oh, word.
I like the way this lighting is working for me right now. I'm not mad at it. Oh, there it is. That's when we hit the news. We hit them with a... Yo, you hear I got my own sound effects and everything. Yeah. I'm like the dude from Police Academy.
Oh, Michael Winslow.
Right?
Wow.
I got all kinds of noises in me. You know what I'm saying?
You're going back with that. You said Police Academy.
Yo, bro. Wow. I don't know if you noticed all the gray hair in my beard and on my motherfucking head, but... I'm old.
Yes.
Yo, look at my toupee, though.
Hey.
You see my toupee? Yo, I wish I had a picture of JC the Barber so I could put him on a fucking milk carton. Where the fuck are you?
Where you at, son? JC, where you at? That's my guy.
Hey, I love JC, man. You get better.
Please.
I'm making it work over here, all right? I'm working the rough and rugged look.
Rough, okay? Rugged, and raw.
This is my fall look
Yeah.
You know? Can't be fly every day, okay?
Nah.
You take the spoiled beard. You guys with the looks. Now you gotta see me without no filters.
No filters.
Without no foundation. This is the real me.
Raw.
Okay?
Fuck
I'm natural.
It's beautiful.
Yo, bud, how you been, bro?
I'm
Yo,
good.
Bud, how you been, bro? Is this thing on?
Yo.
Hey, is this thing on?
Wow.
Yo, I did that shit like 3 times already.
I know. But damn.
So, bud, how you been, bro?
Excellent, brother. Excellent.
We got a party coming up, don't we?
You know what? I'll step right here and tell you all about it. Because we got one camera tonight because of the power.
Oh. Yo, bro, listen to me. We're making it fucking do what it do.
So, yeah, man, party's coming up September 16th.
September 16th.
Yeah, 10 Tigers.
10 Tigers Parlor.
Throwback, 90s, 2000s, R&B, reggae, hip-hop. You know how we do. Stay tuned, Vintage Crew 202.
We got the commercial?
We get the info. No, no, the commercial's not ready yet.
Nope.
It's coming, it's coming.
Do we have a previous commercial?
You know what, Jake? I don't know. Are we limited in what we can show because of the outage here? Or I know you've got a lot of power. Oh, yeah. Don't forget, this is a live
we
show.
We are live.
We are live.
I did the make noise part already. Now all is right. The be quiet part, guys. I love you.
Fuck you. Yeah. So, yeah, you know, 10 Tigers, Vintage Crew, doing the damn thing.
There's food.
Oh man, yeah. Yeah.
There are noshes.
Oh.
And there are boozes.
Oh man, there's boozes and movers and.
All right.
All kinds of party groovers.
All right, we're gonna
give a little taste of
just
what
to let them know what to
here.
Expect. You know,
yeah,
don't set this one in your heart because there's gonna be another one soon. But
yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Just to give you an idea, you know what we're gonna do over here. All right, buddy.
Was that SWV? That was SWV, just trying to catch your eye.
Wow. I just felt all kind of young again and shit.
Hey, man, don't date yourself.
I'm old, nigga. What the fuck you mean? I got fucking gray hair on my face. There's no way to hide it. I'm somebody's grandfather.
It could be a freak accident.
Jesus. Listen, I get a lot of act your age nowadays.
Oh. Sorry. Well.
I feel my age.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I went to this place on Sunday. I don't really want to say too much about it.
I mean, I was going to ask, how was the...
It was disappointing, to say the least.
Oh.
It was very disappointing. I mean, hey, it was a good time. I danced a lot, but, you know, I got nothing out of that other than aching ankles.
Oh. So, the turnout wasn't...
massive. No, there was a turnout. It just wasn't my kind of turnout. You know what I mean? Like, it just...
We were
on two different playing fields, you know what I'm saying? And
like they brought their own.
Our two planes never intersected.
They brought their own.
I would assume. I mean, there was a lot more like fruit and stuff being sold.
Really?
Yeah, it was. I was befuddled.
Wow. It was like
yeah, it was just like, I guess everybody came with their own thing and they had their own good time and. There was like, yo, the fish truck got it popping.
Because they're not used to like coming in.
They having sold a lot of fish. A lot of fish.
I mean, like
a lot of watermelons.
The idea.
Lots of fucking coconuts.
I mean, but it sounds like a sound idea.
It was lit. I'm not gonna lie, it was fucking lit. I was dead. Shabba!
Right?
But you know, whatever. I don't wanna.
It wasn't like a normal turn.
But you know what? As a matter of fact, hey Jacob, if you take a look, if
you
it's
got
possible,
some
can we take a look at my IG? It's one of my more recent posts.
The IG.
And it's the poster for the event we're doing this Friday night
with
my fam,
a
Dank Look on the City,
Dank.
Blunt Facts,
Blunt
Phone
Facts.
Homie, Pink Fox.
Damn.
We're doing the first annual DC Canna Film Festival.
Squad up with the C's.
And so that'll be Friday the 24th.
No gang affiliation.
It looks like a movie poster with me and like the crosshairs.
Uh-huh. Oh, and some Public Enemy shit?
No, it's a movie poster they made. It was snazzy. I really like it. And
oh.
So it's the promotional tool.
Is it Enemy of the State?
Sort of. It definitely looks like a movie, Bill. I like it a lot. I like what they did with the promotions,
you gotta
if you will.
Jake, you got it?
You see it? It's like you see my logo kind of like in a Target kind of deal.
He doesn't see it. It's okay.
Hey, listen,
okay.
It's hot in here, bro. We don't judge, okay?
Oh, no judgment. This is a judgment-free zone.
You know. You just can't work out here naked.
Thank you.
It's definitely a judgment-free zone, but hello? I'm the only guy that gets to strip in here, okay?
Close to naked counts, too.
All right, there it is, all right? This Friday from fucking 6 p.m. to 10 p.m., if I'm not mistaken. See? We will be at the first annual DC Canna Film Festival.
Damn.
With a host of other kick-ass individuals. They're going to be showing a documentary on the fam, the Trap Rock fam, Ethan Spalding.
Ethan Spalding.
I'm really excited to see what they put together for him. It's going to be lit, man. So, yeah.
And a show.
Yeah, it's going to be lit, man. I'm excited for that event, man. I'm excited to see all the fam. I'm excited for everybody to come out and be a part of that.
Word.
And this Saturday, man, if you, I blew that. We'll get that after one of our breaks. But this Saturday, I'll have some artwork for you to look at soon, but this Saturday, I will be in the building with my bros. My brother Infidel, my fam, Canna Dope. If I'm not mistaken, homie's going to be in the building. All the motherfucking goats will be under one roof.
Oh,
and
we're
going to be turning up for my bro Infidel.
That's dope.
And so, yeah, I'm excited
so
for that.
So, what's up? I heard he said he's retiring. What's going on?
He's got some stuff that I think he would rather talk about than me talk about.
Okay.
So, yeah, you know, we're going to hold it down for my G while he got to handle what he got to handle. You know what I'm talking about?
Thank you.
Dímelo, manito, ¿y qué? Aquí bregando como siempre, ya tú sabes. So, yo, look, I just had a Latino breakdown that happens every time I see one of my Spanish friends. Don't fucking fault me for that, okay?
This fucking happens.
I hear salsa, I start dancing, okay? My hips start shaking.
Is that what's going to happen?
I hear bachata, I start doing the motherfucking three steps, okay? Yes, bro. I'm trying to get it to the reggaeton festival. So if you know anybody that's doing the reggaeton festival, you let me know, okay? I'm going to be in the building.
Yeah, man. Need a booth.
Yo. So I got a lot of shit I should be doing here, right?
I think you just went through the schedule.
We did?
Yes.
All right.
So it's now, probably time for...
I think we tell them about Sunday.
What's
after
going on
Saturday,
Sunday?
What I'm doing, and then Sunday.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, Sunday, it'll be we in the building with my bro, Fun Homie.
Fun Homie.
For the slab hour.
Slabbing.
The hour for slabbing, if you will.
Yes. Sunday nights.
So, 9 o'clock? Tune in from 9 to 10 p.m. every Sunday. The motherfucking bro-me, Fun Homie. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to the homie.
It's always a splendiferous event. You know what I'm saying?
It's the man.
It's always a terpy situation.
Terpalicious.
You know, if you will. Yo, I look like I'm on the Puerto Rican bobsledding team right now.
Hey!
Yeah, I got kicked off the Jamaican bobsledding team because I didn't show up to practice.
I believe that.
So they took back my Sergio Ticini suit, and they said I can't be on the Jamaican bobsledding team no more. I got kicked off. So, you know, whatever. But they're in Jamaica, bro. They don't need me.
Right?
They're right near the beach. So, yeah. Oh.
Slam.
Oh, you see that? Look at that.
Wow.
You see, even in a blackout, we got top-notch production quality in this motherfucker, all right?
I want you to know that
we are not for the play-play. Shout out to the fam, Jacob, my poor guy. He's dying on me over there. I see him. He's withering away.
The man. The man.
Bro, we're going to make this quick and painless, you know what I'm saying? Although the only 13 minutes have passed, it's going to be quick and painless, I promise, okay? We're going to make it quick and painless, okay? It's going to be like pulling off a Band-Aid.
Yeah.
Yo, bro, I haven't taken a dab. I'm scared.
So hot.
I'm fucking
so
scared.
Hot.
Like,
so hot.
I fear the dab right now. Like, I fear the dab.
Yo, keep.
You think?
Yo.
You think we ready?
Well, no, because we got to tell them about Tuesday.
What do we do on Tuesday?
Is this thing on?
What do we do on Tuesday, bro?
Buck Trump.
The show we lovingly refer to as.
Bro, we're in the building for the show that we lovingly refer to as.
Talking Terps with District Members.
Everybody.
Right, so look, I'm suffering from heat exhaustion, so forgive me if I'm a little wonky.
Son, what just happened?
I'm suffering here.
What? Do we need to redo that?
I need to wet my gullet.
What just happened? Yo, are we going to blame that?
Everybody make some motherfucking noise! Fuck Donald Trump!
All right.
And now it's time for a word from our sponsor.
Fuck Donald Trump all day, every day. You know how you feel.
And twice on Tuesdays.
That way.
Twice on Tuesdays.
Twice. Thrice.
Three times.
The lady.
It's the Talking Terp special.
Yeah.
Damn.
Your girl is awesome. She's awesome. She knows what it's all about, bro. She caught you.
Yeah.
I'm proud of your lady. She hooked a good one.
On a Tuesday.
Oh, that's dope as fuck.
See?
Yeah, so look, Tuesday's the best day of the week. I hope you get married on a Tuesday, bro. That'd be awesome.
Shit.
We could do it on Talking Terps if you like. I could get ordained.
Yes.
I'll get ordained. I'm sure there's an online course I could take.
They could hit the Unity dab.
I can do the officiating if you want.
Yeah, they could do the Unity dab.
Yo, we could.
That'd be tight.
That'd be awesome, right?
Roman God of War.
See? Tuesday is the Roman God of War.
See?
Tuesday.
So, yeah. I think it might be almost time. And then you know what now, bro? There's no need to even fucking wait for me to heat anything up because I'm ready to go.
Oh, shit. Jake, can we get some sound in here?
Oh, have we lost sound?
Oh, you know, we wanted to hear the best of what was happening.
We might be
turping and talking.
You might be having a little bit of might be having some technical difficulties here, but you know we're gonna make it do what it do, baby. I'm gonna make it do what it do, baby.
You see, I'm still on my Ray Charles. Oh, let's go. Oh, I hear Puerto Rico though.
Here it comes.
I hear the battle cry of my people off yonder. Yo, that sounds like they made it in Texas. Yo, I look like I'm a Puerto Rican boxer, and we do a promo for my next fight, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna regret this. Baseline for the waistline.